Previously on The Wolf Among Us, Episode 1. A distress call from Toad got sour as I found the woodsman harassing a girl for undisclosed reasons. The girl didn't tell me much, apart from that she seemed to be in monetary trouble before she left into the darkness that are the streets of New York at night. And then her head turned up on our doorstep. Well, shit. Snow White and I figured out that her name was Faith and that she had a husband. Visiting her husband, we found out that, well, he was dead. Double shit. Then some guy popped out of nowhere. I chased him down, he mentioned the Trip Trap bar, that his buddy tripped my trap and knocked me out cold, and when I woke up, they were gone. Well, triple shit. And after visiting the bar, going after the woodsman, and casually ripping a guy's arm off, I came back to the business office to find Snow's severed head on the doorstep. Well, fuck, 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 fuck! And now please enjoy episode 2. Hello, and welcome back to the Patch Place, The Wolf Among Us. It's gonna be episode 2 this time. Smoke and mirrors. Of course, in the last episode, some kind of really whack bullshit happened, but I'm pretty sure that, the game will tell you all about that. And also, there was probably some kind of, previously sequence in this video, because I do like to do these.
Mr. Toad?
Do something, Bigby, before he completely tears up the place!
Whoa, 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 hey!
You've got something on your face.
Fuck are you talking about, you stupid cunt?
You're not as bad as everyone says you are.
Please, Bigby, promise me you won't tell Beast you saw me.
Look, whatever it is, it's between you and Beast. I'm staying out of it.
It's not what you might be thinking.
Have you seen my wife? Have you seen Beauty?
Nope. Haven't seen her.
Come with me.
No. Don't interrupt me, Miss Snow!
You asked me a question.
Don't change the subject. You are to blame for this unpleasantness, Miss Snow.
No, I'm Dee. He's dumb.
But he said if word of this ever got back to him, if he ever thought you knew, or Miss White, he'd come back and kill my boy.
I'm looking for the woodsman.
Well, he's not here.
Holly, you're out of paper towels and, they're gonna string me up, baby. Like you said, it looks fucking bad. It looks really bad, but I didn't do it. You said you wouldn't hurt me!
You said you wouldn't run. This fucking lap dog. He comes sniffing around this part of town. Rich fucks in the woods need to shake down. Ain't that right, Bigby?
Now things are worse off than they've ever been.
Well, that's not true.
Right. We've had it worse, but not by much.
Telltale Games presents. They like to do that.
You're making this more difficult than it has to be. If you just cooperate and answer the questions, you can go home. Maybe get some sleep. How are you feeling? I know it's been a long night for you. You look like you could use some rest.
I'm pissed off.
I'm feeling pretty fucking pissed off right now.
If I'm honest.
I'd like to smash everything in this room.
Is that a threat?
Depends on how much you like the furniture.
I didn't think that was funny, in case you were waiting for me to laugh.
Well, I'm sorry you've got a stick up your ass.
Look, I know what you must be going through.
You have no fucking
really,
clue.
Really, I do. But I could use your cooperation.
I don't think you do.
You know, I hate to say it, but I don't think you do.
Of course. You're right. I can't imagine what you're going through right now.
Yeah. That's more like it. That's closer to the truth. What are these guys looking at? Thinking they're big and mighty just because they wear uniforms?
What is it with you cops? Always trying to empathize with people. I know this must be hard for you. Do you? Do you fucking know? Have you had a friend killed and their head left at your fucking doorstep?
The answer to that is... Huh?
No. Didn't think
yeah.
so.
That's the answer. That's the only acceptable answer to that question.
Your nose is bleeding.
Oh. Are you okay?
Are you okay? You don't look so good. Detective Brannigan?
I'm Detective Brannigan.
Yeah. I know. I just said that. Is there something?
Do you hear that?
No, I don't. You may be going slightly insane.
Please. Please.
What I'm the sorry. Hell is going on?
Just make it stop, please.
What the fuck is going on? Awkward.
We have to go now.
What's going on?
What the fuck is going on?
You should be thanking me.
Oh, should I?
It's just a memory wipe spell. Very expensive, but it works.
Memory wipe?
The whole station will forget the last 24 hours and everything they saw at the Woodlands.
Okay.
Well, hurry up.
Well, I guess that's pretty useful. Goodbye, Detective Brannigan. We should probably take that photo. Yeah. That'd probably be the best. No point in wiping all their memories and then leaving a photo of it. Fuck. So what now? Didn't know you could actually be like a decent person, Mr. Old Man. Oh, what the fuck am I saying? You're not a decent person. You just did a good thing. A smart thing. Doesn't mean you're the Messiah. I'm gonna ignore him. Fuck this guy. Fuck Crane.
We, found the woodsman chained up to a post last night. That was your doing,
yes.
correct?
Yeah.
Oops. I knew I forgot something.
Well, thanks to you, there's been at least some hope in this whole dreadful affair. I'm confident he has some information about the slayings.
Wow, are you actually being...
Bluebeard's currently interrogating.
Are you...
And he's already to the point of confession. He was involved, definitely. That much we can tell from his babbling. He just must have had some sort of
accomplice.
I've got
questions for him.
Yeah, good. I've got questions for him.
Well, we all do.
I'm guessing interrogating is a little bit of a euphemism in this case. Judging from the preview to episode 2.
I know what you're thinking.
Oh, do you?
It's been one full night and a slice of morning, and I already miss her too.
You. Well, perhaps you should have tried not treating her like shit.
No, I never get more homesick than when one of us dies. And now, were it to be snow, I've never been good with these sorts of things. I just can't believe this is really happening.
I should probably not say anything.
Our stories used to be so simple. We had a beginning, a middle, and an end.
And then?
But ever since we moved to this awful city, everything's gotten so confused.
Oh, God. Crane, could you please stop the sentimental bullshit?
Did she give any indication to what she was thinking? When you saw her last, I mean. I don't know why, but I'd like to know that she was... I guess
she
fine,
was frustrated with you, man.
Yeah. She gave an indication she was pissed at you by saying that she was pissed at you.
At me?
Yeah, at you.
She was frustrated with the whole fucking system. Tired of having to turn Fables away. It wore her down.
What now, huh? Not so sentimental anymore?
I don't know what else to say, Bigby. We have to put an end to this.
Yeah, yeah. We. It's gonna be me.
It's been two murders in as many days. If we don't unearth our culprit, and soon, there will likely be another on our doorstep tonight.
Yeah. Should I'll be you, honestly.
Please, Bigby. For Miss White.
I got it.
Damn.
As I came down, I met a maid who asked my trade. Sailor John, said I.
Sir.
And away, you Santee, my dear Annie. Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka?
Look sharp, woodsman. You have visitors.
Why is he singing?
Some sort of pathetic defensive mechanism. Never mind that, though. He will tell us eventually who killed Snow White. I have too many methods to inspire him.
Bluebeard, I told you not to touch him until we returned.
I didn't. Well, barely.
And yet you saw fit to retrieve
it. It's hardly been used. Yet. Hello, Sheriff. Come to help? Because I think I have a secure handle on
this. I'll take it from here, man.
Help? No. I'll be doing the questioning from now on.
Oh, really?
Yes, really.
Let me tell the story. I can tell it all. About the mountain boy who ran illegal alcohol.
Woody.
That you, Bigby?
Yeah.
I didn't kill that girl, Wolf. I don't have a thing to tell you, so get me the fuck out of these straps.
Save your energy. You'll need it later.
Let's have a chat first. Also, Bluebeard, you kind of sound
right,
ugly.
But we have to have a little chat first. Snow White is dead.
I'll tell you what I already told this blue dandy. I didn't kill anybody. I can't tell you anything.
You can't or you won't. Look, I got questions and I know you have answers. Whether or not they're the answers I want, well, I guess we'll find out.
Why did you run?
Back at the bar. Why'd you run?
Yeah, let's start.
Look,
start
I got nothing to say, so just let me go.
That's not the answer I was looking for.
Just let me go.
Do you see now what I've been dealing with? What are you going to do about this?
I'll take care of it.
What are you planning to do exactly? Don't forget what we talked about.
What did you tell him?
We must do whatever it takes to find the killer.
Yes.
We need answers, Bigby.
Yeah.
Though it's ultimately up to you, of course.
Oh. You just leave the room. I'll get him to talk. No problem. Just leave it to me. So.
Wrist's fucking hurt.
Woody. What am I gonna do with you, huh? Why did you run?
Speak. Why did you run at the bar?
Well, this is useless. Just completely useless. There's just no reason for any of
it. Yeah, there's no reason for you to run. So why did you? Why did you run?
Why'd you run?
Come on, Bigby. You have other options. Use them. It's obvious he's not giving anything up this way.
Who told you you could stay?
What's he doing?
Wasting
time.
Piss
off.
Can't you tell?
Look. Look at this photo. Look at this shit. This, if you have something to do with this. There.
You want to know what this is?
Oh, shit.
No. Take a good fucking look. Take a good long look. Etch it into your fucking memory.
Yeah.
I told you. I have no goddamn clue about what's going on. I didn't have nothing to do with it.
Why? You want to tell me why you ran now?
I don't know what to tell you. I ran because I didn't want trouble. I didn't kill that girl. I have no damn clue what's going on.
You told me he was at the point of confession.
He was. He is.
He said Snow wasn't even supposed to be there. Now what do you exactly take that for? He knows what's happening.
Oh, that's interesting.
Right, that's something. Did you say that, Woody? Where are you talking about? Where was she supposed to be? What was supposed to happen?
Dude.
She was... nothing. Nothing was supposed to happen. It's my own shit, all right? Just forget
Look,
it.
Look, dude,
Where's my stuff? I want to smoke. You took my smokes.
We, confiscated his belongings. For the time being. This was all we could find on him, in any case.
Probably smoking a bottle? Drinking
Nothing
and smoking.
Exceptional to speak of.
Much like the man himself, I'd say.
Dude. What's this?
Thing sucked.
Booze.
You ever sober?
Let me get a swig of that.
No. 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 Smash Woodsman. It's tempting, but I don't know.
Want some?
Come on, have a swig, man. I don't want nothing... I don't want nothing bad to happen to you, okay? I just want you to tell me the goddamn truth.
Don't you want to find out what happened to those girls? To Snow White?
Let me handle
yes,
this.
Please. Shut the fuck up, man.
Tell me what you meant by Snow wasn't supposed to be there.
You've got it all wrong. I can't. Just leave it alone.
You can't. You can't what?
I don't want to talk about it. Just a waste of fucking time.
I can't leave it alone,
we'll
Woody.
See if it's a waste of time. After you tell us what you know.
I didn't say Snow, okay? I never said that.
Yes, you did.
She wasn't supposed to even be there. She, that's it. Not Snow. I don't know fucking anything about Snow.
Okay, that's something. You weren't talking about Snow. Who did you mean?
Making progress.
Who wasn't supposed to be there?
I can't get into
Yes,
it.
You can, Woody, if you just want to enough. Look, do you want to smoke too, huh? Perhaps you want to smoke. I'm gonna give you a smoke. Dude. There. Use compassion instead of violence. It works. Guy's been through enough, I think.
Smoking booze. Nowadays, I think that makes us old-fashioned.
Makes you sick.
I don't believe this.
Back off, Bluebeard. This isn't your job.
Get your answers, or I'm taking over.
I got more answers
Not
than you got,
gonna
you
happen.
Fucking prick.
Woody, who wasn't supposed to be there?
The girl.
Which girl?
Faith.
I can't... Just let me go.
Stop protecting
Stop
the killer.
Stop protecting whoever murdered these women. I don't care what your friends have told you. You have to tell us what's going on.
The girl. It was Faith, all right? Faith.
There,
Faith.
See?
This is about her?
I got my goddamn answers.
I was expecting someone else, and this girl I didn't even know shows up.
Who were you expecting?
Shut the fuck up.
I don't know.
Talk. Now.
Shut
no
the
one's
fuck up.
No one's behind anything. This... I can't get into it. It's my own personal shit, so fuck off.
Okay, dude.
Could use a little more of a drink or something.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you could. But, look. I understand what you're feeling now. No, I really do.
What did you want to happen? Who was supposed to show up? Woodsman, you gotta talk to me, because Crane and Bluebeard... They think you're shit. But you think I don't know what that feels like? To be the bad guy?
Yeah.
You know, you're just trying your fucking best and to still get shit on day and night.
Yeah, I know you do, Wolf.
Yeah.
Who were you expecting?
Just come clean and you can go, man.
Lily.
Lily?
Lily? Who's Lily?
Lily is Holly's sister.
Who's Holly?
Holly.
Oh, the bartender.
The bartender?
From the Trip Trap.
Her sister's?
Yeah. Her sister's a prostitute.
Oh.
I was a regular of hers, okay? I paid, she did her thing, and that was it.
Well, it's exchanging money.
When Faith came to the door, it just set me off. Lily usually comped me if I didn't have cash. Faith didn't want to give me a break. Just please, don't tell anyone, Bigby. Gren and her, that whole bar, they wouldn't understand.
Well, congratulations, Sheriff. We've been here for God knows how long, and what do we have to show for it?
More than you did have to show.
A thorough retelling of the woodsman's sexual misadventures. This barbarian knows more than he's letting on. Can't continue to treat him like some stupid American waif.
I really think it's going the best that it can.
And you have no imagination, I'm sorry to say.
Shut up.
Because my best is a whole lot
or
better than
out.
This.
Find the door or shut the hell up.
Or what? Because if today's events have been any indication, I have nothing to fear from your pitiful threats.
How about you ask the guy whose arm I tore off?
One of us. And you're going to let this ignorant shit walk out of here in one piece.
Yes, because he has nothing to do with it.
I'll show you how it's done.
Dude!
What do you think you're doing?
Teaching him a lesson. Now pay attention.
Dude!
Stop this right now!
Stop it!
She's dead. She was one of us, not one of them.
Stop it! You fucking idiot! Fucking prick! How's that for a threat, huh? How's that? How do you like that?
Snow!
What?
What? What's going on down here?
What?
Snow.
Okay.